America advertises itself as the land of the free. Isn't this slightly contrary to deeply held and widely held American principles?